Another Santa Rosa Beach man is facing child pornography charges. Walton County investigators arrested 33-year-old Colin Paris at his home yesterday. Back in January, they received two tips, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, that someone had been transmitting child porn online. They say they used search warrants to identify Paris as their suspect. He's being held in the Walton County Jail on a $50,000 bond.